It is November 3rd. So right now, it is November 3rd, first Friday of the month, so you already know what that means. We are going live in NFP. I don't really come in here too often, but when I do, it goes pretty well. I just put a $5,400 US. As you guys can see, it's a live account. Let's see how this day goes. I'm over here. It's a beautiful Friday in London, United Kingdom. Everyone's over there clocking in right now. I'm at the comfort of my own living room and couch right now. Actually, it's an Airbnb, a nice condo over here in Canary Wharf. So let's see how this goes, baby. It's about to go down in four minutes. What's the charts looking like? I got this like privacy screen on right now. I think what I'm gonna do is try to look for a sell on UJ. So I've had this trade in since earlier, a buy order on a USDJPY, but I actually believe that it's gonna drop heavily. NFP is about to go down in 2 minutes. You guys can see this is a live account. It's about to go down. Let me close this trade. Y'all ready? Y'all ready to win this history? NFP is dangerous, guys. $20. Watch what happens now. Another 10 lots. We had 30 lots deep right now, baby. 30 lots deep on a beautiful Friday. I don't know if you guys are trying to be as risky as me, but gotta risk it for the biscuit, huh? Let me zoom up on these charts. It's kind of hard with one hand. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that, baby. Look at that. It just dropped right in front of y'all's eyes. Look at that, a quick 7K, 8K, just like that. Still dropping. Guess what, I'm gonna close these. Y'all just witnessed that live, y'all know that, right? And guess what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna scalp it. I'm gonna buy it now. Yeah. $30. Y'all, when is that live, baby? Y'all, when is that live, baby? Just dropping more a little bit. Watch how I feel right here. Oh no. Fifteen lots. Bye. We move the markets here, baby. We move the markets here, baby. Come our way, baby. We in profit already, baby. Ooh, boy. Oh boy. Man, when did y'all see an NFP video live like I just showed you guys? That's how you trade big lots live. Risky as fuck. Still holding. Yeah. We both know what you're trying to do. I know you're trying to tease us. All right, we're back in the negative. That's just temporary. Watch how we move the markets. Watch this. Abracadabra, ala gazam. This is all for my couch. And guys, like 5 minutes. You guys just witnessed that, man. You guys just witnessed that. Did I not tell you guys? Welcome to NFP. Non-farm payroll. First Friday of every month. Where the employment and economic numbers are released. Look at that rise. Look at that. We still holding. We're about how many lots deep right now? 45 lots deep on a buy. We just murdered that sell call, right? I'm closing, baby. I'm closing. We had three. Did y'all just witness that, man? Look at what just happened. Let me show you guys what just happened real quick. Did y'all see what this account started at earlier? Not even 10 minutes ago. We're at $16,000, almost $17,000. About 11K profit. And I started with $5,400. Crazy. Welcome to NFP, baby. So I actually ended up jumping right back into the markets to finish off and just did some scalping. So I actually closed off at about 15K for the day. Not 11K. 11K was that initial NFP. And then the account is now at about $20,400. Remember, that started a little bit over $5,000. As you guys can see, obviously, live account. You guys can see it says real right over there. I mean, that's the power of trading. You know, you could just be anywhere in the world. You could be on your phone. You could be on your couch. I'm here in beautiful London right now. And I mean, I just pretty much did that right in front of you guys to see it firsthand, right? So welcome to trading. Welcome to Forex. Obviously, I love, you know, being on the Forex side, the crypto side, whatever it is. A lot of people ask me, you know, Arsalan, are you still trading? What are you doing? I mean, the thing is, once you got the skills down, and you know how to trade and you have the capital, I mean, you don't really have to come in and day trade every single day. You could just kind of trade for once a month if you wanted to, in this case, NFP, and then just cash out and then just call it a month, call it a week, whatever you want to do. But that, my friends, is transparency to its finest point.